Hey, welcome to the SBS Bottle Flip STEM Challenge today. I'm Mr. H from the School of Blessed Sacrament here in New York City. Today we will be testing out water levels in different types of bottles, see if we can land them straight up. Some of the instructions for today's challenge are, don't flip out, it's only physics. We're doing some complex physics behind the activity today is mass, fluid dynamics, projectile motion, angular momentum, centrifugal force, and gravity. The challenge is that the students will be walking around, flipping each bottle 25 times, and we're gonna see which of the bottle levels of water will be flipped better than the others. We'll be taking some data. Here's the data tracker. We'll be doing some examples of the frequency of them. We'll graph them, and then we'll write a conclusion. Which water bottle has the highest success rates? Which do we think is best? Why do certain water bottles flip better than others? And so we've set up 10 different water bottles. The first water bottle is 2 centimeters. Second bottle is 4 centimeters. Third bottle is 6 centimeters. The fourth bottle is 8 centimeters. The fifth bottle is 10 centimeters. The sixth bottle is 12 centimeters, the seventh bottle is 14 centimeters, and the eighth bottle is 16 centimeters. And last but not least, we're gonna try to land the bottle on its head as an extra credit bonus. So we concluded that 6 centimeters or 8 centimeters in the water bottle due to the level of the water seems to be the most successful. Now we're gonna try the extra credit where somebody's going to try to attempt to land the bottle on its head.
Mr. H is going to attempt to cap the bottle.
You can move.